This is one of two former rugby players keen on running the affairs of the Sports Federation. While Segun Benson is vying for the vice president position, his partner, who is not at the press briefing, is interested in the presidency. Both men have vowed to introduce youth rugby in every corner of the country. This, according to Benson, is something he himself and Atta could do by ensuring sponsorship of at least 7 tournaments spread across the country.
Coach that will bring, we make sure he goes around all the countries where we have rugby players, watch them, and Nigeria will have an open camp policy whereby the best of the best make the national team. So we don't just start attending tournaments as for the sake of attendance, but we attend a tournament because we want to win it.
Benson insists that having played the rugby at the highest height, he knows what to do to take boost the nation's potentials in the sport.
Thank you. Very good question. I tell you what, there is no sport that you want to develop that should not start from the grassroots. The grassroots is a fundamental to any sport. Now, we're going to focus, like I said, we'll focus on the grassroots, and we're also going to focus on the elite. It costs money. Just like I said, it costs a lot of money to have your elite team floating, maybe plugging them into any series, you know, the 7th series in the world, or invitational size sponsorship and all that. It costs money. So we're going to focus on those two fronts.
On hand to lend support to the aspiration of these former rugby players is the chairman of the Delta State Rugby Federation, Emeka Okome.
Well, I'm here basically to support the incoming president and also most of the stakeholders of the Nigerian Rugby Federation. And Delta State happens to be a state that is basically looking at restructuring the whole system, as in getting a big structure going in through primary, that's grassroots, identifying with schools, primary, secondary, universities. We have 3 senatorial districts. We have Asaba, Sapele, Wole. So I can't say we can spread this between the schools, universities, and also communities, and replicate this between the other South zones.
The election into Sports Federation, including that of rugby, comes up later in May.